These are the fore and aft covers for a Billinger canoe I'm doing. We're going to glue these on, so see how I've masked the edge, and we're going to glue these blocks in the middle to put saddles on. So what I've done, I've marked it out, then put masking tape down like so, and then put the block back down and cut it out. This one's also been done. And once you cut around it with a knife, you just peel the edge back. And when we glue it, you'll end up with nice, neat surfaces. So we'll come back to it when we do some gluing and you'll see how it finishes off. We've now glued our panel onto the front of the canoe, and we've got some clamps on, cleaned up the joints, and we've also glued the block on. And once you get the epoxy there and cleaned up, all you do is just peel it away. Peel the tape away. You'll end up with a nice, clean, neat joint. Voila, we're finished. All nicely cleaned up.